Now I know that this life that I live ain't right. Drinking so much till I blur my sight. Switch from a vegan and bad to the life of a man that is still yet to earn his stripes. In a world where it's all about the money and material things, the rich living out instead of fit for kings. Meanwhile the poor's in the street, no food to eat. You wonder where what the pain is brings. See, I grew up in a world so cold. Kids are barely even 12 watching crack his soul. Single mothers that are living on the dough. Now the baby's getting old and a father in the house. So the son gets told that his daddy ain't shit. Most times it's true. All he knows, all he ever needed was you. As long as you've done everything you needed to do, then forget what these other people say to you. So we forget our potential. Most people change lives with a pencil. Take the pain in this life that we went through, turn it into something great, that's a miracle. So too much we lose sight of the things that we have, and start thinking about the things we wish we had. And that's what makes me sad, is that there ain't no more gratitude. And that's the reason for our attitude. That's why I tell them like, every day is the same old shit. Stay so high like I smoke two splits. Stay so woke on my third eye shit. Just a soul who don't know how to quit, right? Every day is the same old shit. Stay so high like I smoke two splits. Stay so woke on my third eye shit. Just a soul who don't know how to quit, shit.
It's the same old shit. It's the same old shit.
I'm waiting for a sign, you see. I wanna know if this life's for me. I wanna know if it's right to be the old Kobe D that everybody always used to see. Now I know that these people can't tell me shit. It's my life to live, I'm no longer a kid. It's the ones that I love that I just wanna give. Everything I never had, but I must admit that I'm ashamed of the man I once was. I'm ashamed of it all just because I was never there to help my mother and help my brother, help my sisters, but we was there for each other. See, I was smoking so much that I lost sight. Up in the life of a teen, right? Now I'm older and I only wanna make it for my fam. I just wish they'd understand that it's hard to be a man when I never had a father that has shown me. There was times where I felt so lonely. I was trapped in a storm and rain and a board. There was times when I didn't even know me. But now I'm focused. My future's there for me to grab and I notice. Seeing no longer feel so down and so hopeless. I see a lot of love around me and I notice. I had a home every time I felt homeless. It's the drugs that I put in my system. Didn't think nothing over when I did them. With depression on the rise, anxiety arise. Man, I should've seen the signs, but I missed them. So long I was waiting for a change. And so long I was damaging my brain. Now it's over now, I'm nearly sober now. But I still feel I'm going insane. Every day is the same old shit. Stay so high like I smoke two splits. Stay so woke on my third eye shit. Just a soul who don't know how to quit, right? Every day is the same old shit. Stay so high like I smoke two splits. Stay so woke on my third eye shit. Just a soul who don't know how to quit, right? Every day is the same old shit. Stay so high like I smoke two splits. Stay so woke on my third eye shit. Just a soul who don't know how to quit.